Hi everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to fix TikTok repost. So the first step is to go to your settings and then scroll down to general and then go to iPhone storage, and then you'll have to wait until this loads up and scroll down and tap on TikTok and then tap on offload app, and then you'll see reinstall app button, and basically this will delete the cache files and will reinstall a new version of TikTok. So I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.